Today we are gonna do back to school haul. So yeah, we just went shopping for school supplies, and like summer is almost over, and yeah, let's get started. So we bought our bags and like our school supplies. So I'll start with the bags. So here's my sister's bag, and this, we bought it at Ross. So yeah, this is a JanSport bag, and it's like hot pink, or not really, yeah, hot pink I think, and it's plain. And it's a really nice bag. So yeah, I'll speak louder. Okay, I need to open this slowly because yeah, my sister has sorry, I have to go slowly because the bag might break. So the first thing she has is this binder. It's like a dark blue binder. So yeah, it has paper in it, like filler paper. So yeah, awesome. So Alfie, May, and Evan are not here. And I can you guys suggest what we could do DIY things on this, because like my sister wants ideas to decorate her binder. So yeah. Alfie, May, and Evan are not, and Angela are not here. So I'm just always by myself. So yeah, and then I got, my sister got these oopsies. Sorry guys. These three I think there's some more. No, there's one. Three portfolio folders. I got red, purple, and blue. And then she also got two composition notebooks. So we got a lot of stuff. We also got, she got this really cute pencil case, and it has like those zigzags. This chevron. Is really nice, huh?
A chevron?
Yeah. So yeah, let's open this. So she has lots of pens in there.
Once you see them, here, I'll take them. See like these other stuff, and she has white, like,
I'll take it out. Whoa. So yeah, she got these lead pencils. She also got these three mechanical pencils. And these
assorted pens.
Keep dropping them. Okay, so the next thing she got is whiteouts.
I think she has two.
These green and, yep, she has another one. The other pockets,
orange. Whiteouts.
And she also has erasers. These K1 erasers. So yeah. So those are the things that she has. And she also has this JanSport. Oh, she has one more. Oh, she has a book cover.
Blue book cover.
So it's so heavy. She got a master lock, this purple lock. Yeah, for the locker. And my sister is gonna be a sophomore.
Yeah.
Freshman. Sophomore 10th grade. She's gonna be high school. I gotta go slow on this. It's the bag. So that's my sister's stuff. I have a lot of stuff. Well, my sister still has a lot of stuff. So yeah, this is my bag. This is my bag. It's a little piece bag, and it has like my name tag on it, cause like I might have the same bags as the other person, and like this tape thing, and it's like really nice on the back. It's white. And like peace. JanSport. I hate how you have to thing this. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff. I just have this thing, pencil case. I have crayons.
course, you need crayons. Scissors. Dinner scissors. Pink. I also have assorted pens like blue, black, and red. And then two packs of pencils. Then I also have Elmer's glue, of course. And it got this pencil sharpener. And the last two things is this eraser. It's kind of like this and this sharpener. It's like a weird looking sharpener. I have two sharpeners. And yeah, this one. So yeah, the next thing I have is construction paper, glitter. Like, I didn't know this was with glitter, but you guys, I don't know if you guys can see it. Like, then just, I have filler paper. I have more than this. And just a purple ruler. Very good. Taking long. And this is just like a few extras like I use for another class. This is two folders for me. These two notebooks. One pack of pencils. One pack. Some glue. Another bottle of glue. Another pack of crayons and hand soap. And it has like a princess there. So, sorry guys if you can't hear me, and this is the bag. Oopsies. I really like jam sports, so I got this one. And these are my other, or my sister's other things. Yeah, for like extras, but of course she needs more notebooks and stuff. She has four more notebooks. Has a lot, okay. And then filler paper. Okay, and then another pack of filler paper. Then,
oops. Try to make that emoji like right there.
Then three more portfolios, little thingy folders. Yeah, that's my sister's stuff. So, let's go on to our last thing, which is a lot. This is for my home base. It's a lot, like they had to give us things. We got like kind of like Kleenex tissues, but it's like these with a box. And then this, of course, you need this when you make missiles or big girl, the teacher, and then hand sanitizer, of course, or hand soap. You could use it. Then six notebooks. Yeah, for elementary, it's a lot.
I'm gonna be fifth grade.
Yeah, I'm gonna be fifth grade, so. And I'm gonna graduate fifth grade once. We're done, yeah. Even Evan is graduating, and Alfie May is gonna be fourth grade, and Angela's gonna be third grade, so. Yeah, and then I got these other folders. But these are not portfolios, they're just like pockets. Then, two more filler papers. I actually have more stuff than my sister because my sister is a high schooler. Yeah, and this Brilliant Loser coffee. Yeah, this is a whole thing for like printing for like worksheets we do at school. And they're suggesting this. But it's really heavy, kind of heavy. So, yeah, that's the last thing. So yeah, sorry guys, it's messy here. This is all the things that we got. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys
Like, subscribe, and share, and follow us on Instagram, 4.little.sidekicks, and don't forget to give us ideas on doing DIY decorations. This is Dude Binder. Bye! This is all the stuff, because it's so messy. It's my bed.